Hey, what's good, everybody? This is your girl, Miss P. I hope you're doing fabulous today. Thank you so much for heading over to the channel, Miss P's Tech Talk. I got a package from Bodyguards. Very, very excited about it. Make sure you head over to bodyguardswithaz.com. Sending out this wonderful product for the iPhone 4 called the Shelter Case in this nice bubblegum pink with the pink and white. I loved it. And y'all see the little men on the bottom. Their quality is awesome. They're known for their screen guards. I've used them before. So I was glad when they sent this out for review in actual case, because you don't really see Bodyguards as, you know, a case company. You really see them for their screen shields, but they're getting into more products, which is wonderful. Y'all hear that? That matte material. This is actually a polycarbonate finish with rubber also. It's like a mixture of two separate textures. I love the grip on this thing. This is awesome. As you all know, I'm always using lotions and washing my hands, so, you know, my hands might be a little clammy. My hands aren't clammy, but they're not dry either. It's like a mixture. So if I have a case that doesn't have a grip, it's over. $29.95. I know y'all saying, okay, Miss P, it's just a regular case. The thing is, you also get a screen guards with it. I love, love, love their screen protectors. But the thing about it, when I actually did the install, I loved how the engineers over there at Bodyguards figured out, okay, when you put on this case, it does have a nice lay on the table design, meaning once you put it on the table, it's not gonna fall flat and, you know, dirt and debris can get in the case. They also said, let's construct this so that when you actually put on your screen shield, it's not gonna interfere with the grooves or anything like that, and it won't bubble up. I loved that feature. I was like, yes, somebody answered my prayers. Screen shield that they included was the HD anti-glare. I'm a stickler for designs and packaging. I love it. I thought this was too cute on the inside, but it actually serves a purpose. This is for the shock absorption, and this is really, really hard on the inside as opposed to the rubber on the outside. So you're not gonna get any dents or scratches. Say this falls on the floor, you are completely covered. These people over there at Bodyguards with a Z, they actually thought about this case, and I really loved it. They didn't just say, let's put this together and throw it out. The actual screen guards by themselves are $15.95, so you're getting a case as well as a screen guard at the same time, which is just fabulous. You actually had to figure out how to take this off because of the rubber on the side. Picked up a rubber end on the end and just popped it right off. It was very simple. Everything is accessible, and I love the camera cutout. I mean, it was spot on. As you can see, click it once, it turns right on. It also came with a little decal. Y'all know I love decals. And it also came with, you know, the little microfiber cloth. This is for the AT&T as well as Verizon. I love the color with the bright pink and the white, which is nice. And they also have so many other colors. Let me look and tell you guys. They have the mint, which is the blue on white, the blueberry twist, which is the navy on white, the vanilla bean, which is the black on white. I love these names. They have the key lime, which is the green on light green, the royal punch, the bubble gum, the cotton candy, which is pink on purple. I bet that is just too cute. The black cherry, which is black on red, and the licorice, which is black on black on black. Miss P, should I get this case? Definitely. If you love bright colors, if you want something that is actually going to protect your iPhone, whether you're with AT&T or Verizon, definitely check them out. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it, and I will definitely see you guys on the next episode of Miss P's Tech Talk. I really do appreciate the great people over at Bodyguards with a Z. Every time y'all think about that, I want y'all to say Bodyguards with a Z for sending this out free for review. I really do appreciate it. Peace, love, and all that good stuff. Until the next review, God bless.